this, we are going to see the complexity of the merge sort algorithm. Here, if you see this in the table, the complexity, best case, average case, and worst case are given. Time complexity is the same because of the division in the middle. We are in each and every step, we are dividing the subarray further and further in such a way that it leads to only one element in each array. And then finally, we are combining all those things. So that's why the execution time is given as n log n, and space complexity, the worst case, it is order of n. The list of size n is divided into a max of log n parts, and the merging all sublists into a single list takes order of n time. The worst case runtime is n log n. Now, if you see this complexity, say for example, this is the main problem. Let us take n number of elements. Initially, they are divided into 2 exactly. So n by 2, n by 2. Now you take the constant C, C as a constant, where C is here. The divide step takes constant time. That's what. Each division, it takes a constant. So we have made a value C. C can take any value, regardless of the subarray size. After all, the divide step just computes a midpoint, mid of the indices, low and high. Recall that in the big O notation, we indicate constant time by big O of, that is 1. The conquer step, where we recursively sort two subarrays of approximately n by 2 elements each, takes some amount of time, but we'll account for the time when we consider the subproblems. Now here, let us take the merging time for all the subproblems of this size, Cn. So when you merge this, 2 into 2 times it is that, 2 into Cn by 2. So 2 and 2 get cancelled, again it is Cn. Same way, if you take the problems, see here, it is further divided. When it is only divided into 2, when it is divided further, n by 4 and by 4. So 4 into Cn by 4. 4 and 4 get cancelled, again you get Cn. Then here, further subproblem, when you are further divided, 8 here, n by 8, n by 8, and so on. This is divided by n by 8. So get 8 and 8 get cancelled, Cn. As the subproblems get smaller, the number of subproblems doubles at each level. And each doubles, here it is doubling, here it is doubling, and so on. So, but the merging time halves. Doubling and halving cancel each other out. Doubling and halving cancel each other out. And so the total merging time is Cn at each level of recursion. Eventually, we get down to subproblems of size 1, the base case. So here, if you take, if you further divide, finally you will get like this. That's why we get, we can write a complexity as like this, Cn log 2n plus 1. So finally we have the log 2n as our complexity for this algorithm.